Welcome to Inside Liverpool. Liverpool ended up finishing third in the Premier League last season, and the two teams above them, Manchester United and Manchester City, have already spent heavily to reinforce their squad this summer. The Red Devils have already lured proven players like Ferran and Sancho, and the Sky Blues have completed the sign of a PL star in the form of Six. On the other hand, the Merseysiders have only managed to sign Ibrahima Konate, who was mostly on the treatment table in the last two campaigns. Jurgen Klopp needs to bring in quality players to challenge the Manchester clubs and Champions League winner Chelsea for the title next season. However, if reports in the media are anything to go by, then the Reds have a move in to sign yet another youngster. According to a story covered by Chronicle Live early in the day, Liverpool have reached an agreement with regards to fee to hire the services of Newcastle attacker midfielder Bobby Clark. It is claimed that the six-time European champions hope to confirm the deal soon. The news source have mentioned that the Magpies wanted the 16-year-old boy to have a future at the club, but the Anfield side have secured a deal to sign the attacker, who was also on the radar of Premier League sides like Spurs and reigning champions Manchester City. Clark is an England youth international at under-16 level, and he has already made one appearance in the under-18 Premier League for Newcastle United, according to Transfermarkt. Not much is known about the teenage sensation, but the fact the top PL clubs have been reportedly chasing his signature indicates that he is talented and has got a lot of potential. Over the years, many young have risen to fame under the management of Jurgen Klopp, who is renowned for promoting talented players. So, joining Liverpool club be a good move for Clark's career. However, for now, the Reds must focus on the strengthening their first team before the closure of the summer transfer window this month.